prepared our apples. In each of these crock pots, there are 6.5 pounds of apples. We're gonna add 1 cup of cane sugar, 1 cup of brown sugar, 1 tablespoon of ground cinnamon, 1/2 teaspoon of nutmeg, 1/4 teaspoon of ground cloves, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and 1 tablespoon of pure vanilla. So now we're going to lid our crock pots and we're gonna put it on high for 1 hour. Then we're gonna move it to low for 10 hours at least.